Chappell is 40 years old, arm weary and aching. And you know, Steve, I have a feeling Billy Chappell isn't pitching against the Yankees. He's pitching against time.
Chappell, you suck!
You can always tell when I'm in New York.
And tonight, he might be able to use that aching old arm one more time to push the sun back up in the sky and give us one more day of summer.
That'll fix it.
Thank you. You saved my day.
You like baseball?
What?
Would you like to go to a baseball game with me?
Billy, if she don't want to go, I'll go.
How do you like to be kissed?
I'm a lovely man.
Ever gotten your heart broken?
Yeah, when we lost the pennant in 87.
So are you my mom's boyfriend?
I'm not sure.
But you've supped with her.
I need a regular guy, not the guy on the Old Spice commercial.
It was right guard.
I was being metaphorical.
Little boys buy cards with your picture on
them.
They
buy those for the gum.
What's the problem, Billy? Talk to me.
You don't want to talk. You just want to give me your version of why she'd quit. I mean, haven't you ever loved anything that much? I don't know if I have anything left.
You just throw whatever you got, whatever's left. The boys are all here for you. We're going to be awesome for you right now.
You can win or lose the game all by yourself. You don't need me.
Don't go.